Which way, Harrison?
What the hell is this?
Where's it gone?
That is the boat over there.
Well, I must be there.
Yeah, you must be.
I'm
recording. Stop. I thought it's gone, it's all. Under the bay.
Here we go. Too much round that way? Walk around that way?
Yeah,
thank you.
That will appear on the life jacket once it's inflated, should you need to use either of those. There is a little red toggle on the right hand side, you may have all noticed. If for any reason your life jacket wasn't to automatically inflate, you would need to give that a good strong pull. That manually appears the little gas canister inside your life jacket and inflate it. Our younger member at the back there, you'll just fill with foam so you'll just float as it is. You've got the nice easy job. Up here at the front underneath my feet are two life rafts, so worst case scenario we did need to completely abandon this vessel, those at the front here, and then either side of me on these bars are two life buoys, so if you were in the water and see one of those heading towards yourself, grab a hold of it and we will pull you back in towards the boat. I will say though, this is our 17th year running and we haven't had anybody in the water, so we'd obviously quite like to keep it that way. So main thing to remember, make sure you stay sat down whilst you're underway and hold on to that bar in front of you. R4 at the front of the jockey seats here, the idea is you want to keep your feet either side of you on the floor, that's the one. So you stand up right then. You stand up from here, cool. So you want to keep your feet in that position. So the idea is you want to absorb any bumps with your legs. So particularly up the front, you don't want them up on the fuel fillers or the life raft locker here. Or you can take it in your back, which is ideal. With rucksacks, it can be easier if you kind of loop.
Someone's right out there. Yeah, two. Off the course, right? Dolphins around here. Cheesy, what is it?
Nah, I'll be fine.
It is pretty choppy, isn't it?
Big boy, yeah.
So, I guess that's why we're not going down there.
Yeah, they're a massive wave.
Is that good? That's the best I'm gonna get.
There might be dolphins down there.
Oh, I can taste the sea. What's so spray then, man? Actually got a line, eh?
I mean, if you have with some seals.
They'd be near the seals, what you're saying.
Yeah.
Well. Oh, look at the canal. Big wave there, look. Big splash, please, man.
Yeah.
I want to get right there. Wait.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah. Here a little bit there. So all in that. Yeah, that's the other boat. Look.
That is the other boat.
That's a half hour tour there, look. The other boat. That was boat buddies. There's one there, isn't there? Or is that a bird? Is that one straight ahead? Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
someone camera.
That one in front of you there, Stanley.
Can you please get a bit closer? big and wide, man. Jesus.
Huh?
My legs are awful.
You've got jelly legs now.